Wow, this Logitech Brio is quite good even in the lowest of lights because it is near the end of the day as of recording this because I nearly almost finished editing the bits I wanted to do in terms of my moments because this is my 2021 moments and I thought I'd show you guys and my moments of in 2021 even though there's been not, well, there's still moments either way and even if it is weather lighting because of as you can tell, the lighting is not that good at the moment, but it will be great for one of my vlogs for next year. Is another thing with this new webcam that I got for Christmas. It's my main gift. Is another thing which we'll discuss about. Then his main gifts in general when it comes to Christmas. He haven't catch up on my Christmas vlog. Anyways, enough of me rambling. Let's go with my 2021 moments.
It's a vlog.
Well, great way to start 2021 in a nutshell, and with having yet another lockdown. Is this our fourth lockdown by now in the UK? Great, 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 great for people for doing their part. I'm joking either way, but still, hope you guys are staying well and staying safe, even though that I've been indoors for like 8 to 9 months, even having a social distance Christmas with my mum. But you know, I'm trying my very best to do my part, and I hope you guys have been doing your part anyway, despite, you know, things happening with the recent news that have been happening in the US of A. Oh well, things happen, I guess. My good old friend Adrian has been working his butt off on a certain game called In It Together, which he's been working on, and it's a certain game which is really, really cool. And the cool thing about it is, not because I'm in a video game, alright, but yeah, I'm in a video game, and this is my video game portion character thing, because of only in the multiplayer kind of things, because of you know, it's nice to have a little Easter egg kind of character on the players you choose as on the bottom mode and all that. I'll show you some snippets of gameplay while I'm talking about it. But yeah, it's just got some really cool battle modes where you have to like put a case in the opposite direction. It's kind of like catch the flag kind of thing, and then hold it for as long as you can. And then you got like the really cool modes where it's like a free for all to try and grab the case and whatnot. It's kind of like Oddball in Halo 3 kind of thing, where you had to hold the case a certain amount of time. So there's got some multiplayer aspects that Adrian and when we play together, not just Halo, but all sorts of video games when we play together. And he's grown some really cool aspects to making this really cool video game. But I've been having quite a number of naps and breaks, even though that things have been a bit lusted because there was not much that's going on video game wise. I still play whatever, as I do, and still streamed whatever because I've been streaming whatever on the driest of weeks. I've been like playing whatever, and I just look forward to the upcoming weeks in terms of not just streaming but also YouTube videos, which I'm looking forward to doing for the rest of February and the start of March. It's just waiting for them days, and I've just been like napping it off, then it's breaking my gaming chair because of the loose bolts, which kind of stinks about that, really. It only just happened like just a few days ago when I'm just like, can it do this? And all the way I really clinked my you know, because I must have, you know, bed goes up, bed goes down, bed goes up, bed goes down, and then I must have did something on the clutch, on the, you know, the thing where it goes, you know, and all that. So that's kind of a bummer, really. Which, funny of which, because of what happened this past week, because I uploaded some gameplay of Killer Black Queen, as you may have saw. Even I stayed up like 12 o'clock and making sure it's on Xbox Game Pass. It took like 30 minutes to make sure it's on Xbox Game Pass. I could download it for free and all that. And then afterwards, I was like, it's not getting much people viewing. It's going to get the normal people viewing. This is me and my half-time this day. It's like, yeah, you know, looking at your phone or whatever. It's like, yeah, I think it's not going to do so well. I'm not particularly bothered. Good night. And then during the past few days or so, it just blew up, and I was like, wow, yay, that's great, because I like when my videos go past normal viewing, and I know it's doing quite well. And funny which, I got like a certain comment saying that it's not so popular which I suddenly realised that the game was not so popular. Not like my friends in it together kind of game not being so popular, which FYI do download and try out his game and all that, bit of a shout out there. But when it comes to certain indie games, it kind of stinks really that certain indie games don't get that popular. And funny of which, when I was streaming, I thought, oh, I might as well stream it. It's the thing that came out this past week. I might as well stream it. And then when I was streaming it, though, I was the only one that was streaming it. And then it was like the slot machines all over again with the four lion weather slot machines and the developers that gave me a shout and all that. And it was just really nice. But it was the total opposite, though, because usually the developers will give out, like, points or whatever and chat and to me. But it was the total opposite, though, because of then they retweeted my tweet and the chat was completely dead. Like, literally dead. They don't give, like, thank you for streaming our game, blah, 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 and here's some added extra things for the game or whatever. I'm not saying I needed to, but I mean, like, hey, come on, I streamed your game, at least chat saying thank you or whatever. But it's just kind of stinks, really. And then you know, and I had a poopy stream. I still had a good stream. It was nice that the developer shouted me out. And I had quite people popping in and out. Not much people. No one didn't follow. And I think the other developers that does the slot machines were a bit more nicer than the other ones, which I'm sorry in advance, because the other developers that does Queen, Killer Queen Beat, Killer Queen Black, you know, follows me on Twitter, so sorry in advance if I say hi or whatever. I'm not being meaningful, it's just that, come on, you got to at least market your thing that is retweeting people's tweets. Last weekend, I felt really, really moody. Because what happened was, because of someone who I know recently got vaccinated, who I talk to now and again on the good old internet, thanks internet in general. And what happened was, it got me a bit, as soon as I mentioned, like, yeah, I haven't got much friends and all that to see and this and that. And then I was like, Stephen sad, Stephen in the mood, and all that. So I'm just like, I want people to talk to me. I want, you know, and all that. And I was in one of them, like, deep moods where it's like, I can't get my head around things and all that. So I was in one of them sort of moods. But luckily, though, Cruel Lord had a nice chat with me, and I had a nice McDonald's when I was having a chat with Cruel Lord Soft. But other than that, then I feel a bit more chipper, and not just because you don't want to be glum for married day, won't you? So luckily my mood's been a bit more chipper, and yeah, I'm just like in the just one of the moods kind of things that just happens now and again when I just chat to someone, even if it's just chatting to someone about my moods, I'm just like,
Stephen, sad.
Then it is when I was taking my weather breaks, I did had a certain thing done recently because I was put on a special list and to be able to get this done, which I have done recently. And yeah, I got a special, like I got a sticker and I got a special card because I need to do my next appointment in June. And yeah, I got that done recently. And even though that I got that done, I'm still a bit iffy to go out because of, I'm sure things are going to get eased once and things are going to get better, but I'm still going to stay indoors and not just pick up stuff from Amazon, but you know, just do whatever. And I've been really keeping myself preoccupied. I don't have much lower days at the moment, which is good, and I do have some on and off days where well, it depends on the day really, I should say. But yeah, it's just that my year experience in the nutshell has been quietly on and off, I should say. And because of I know we're going through certain things at the moment, and I'm still doing my part as I do, even I have got vaccinated just a few weeks ago. And I've been all right and dandy. It's just that I'd rather still do my part and stay indoors as more than I should. And my experiences has been a bit on and off still. And when I first started doing it, it's just that, like, screw people because they're not doing their part and all that. And I'm just like, I was going to stay at home and all that. And yeah, it's just that and then I'm starting to miss out on certain things like my walks and also seeing people. But then again, I don't have much friends anyways. Well, I do have somewhat friends, but, you know, it's just that I can't be able to see them. It's on a different topic. And I'd rather do my part and stay at home and more than I should. And, yeah, it's just that some things I do miss then, that is, you know, like shopping, chatting, etc. But I had to keep it all in this, like, bubble of mine. I know it's like that quote-unquote, oh, I'm a gamer, I should be so used to it, ha-ha. But, there is more to life than it is than just gaming, because I do like going out for walks and look at finding bargains through my charity shops and all that. And I know certain YouTubers do like enjoying that because it's their certain thing that they do on the YouTube channels. And I know a few people that struggle in terms of making YouTube content because of it, but luckily enough, and when I do YouTube videos, it has helped me, you know, even with if it is taking breaks, etc. But luckily, though, there's been, like, some things that kept myself occupied. Not just on Xbox Game Pass, or different topic, hashtag not sponsored, even wearing a Xbox t-shirt. But I mean, like, certain things has keep me occupied ever since I've been home for like, a year now. Which, don't get me wrong, I haven't, like stayed in all this time. I've still been like out, but not like out, you know, like shopping, etc. Because I'm still blessed from my mum to do all my shopping needs, because of I just can't be dealing with them because of the anxiety issues I've been having. And I've been on the new medication ever since for the past more than a year now, because it has kept me calm, etc. and all that. And I'm just worried that once I go out, I just don't want to be like, you know, not like warrior. Wah! I mean, like, you know, just take it out on people because of no reason, because of my trust issues and other types of variations are going through my anxiety head to mine. You know, that goes off now and again, but lately, because I've been calm and collective and, you know, sound as a pound, you know, staying indoors and just doing absolutely nothing is the term, but I mean, like, because I haven't been interacting this much, you know, I've been really, really calm in my, like, little zen place of mine and just zone out when it comes to that. Oh, I don't know how VTubers do it, but yeah, anyways, because a VTuber is basically using, like, a persona, instead of using face cams and all that. Some people have done this before, but I don't know how long it's been ongoing for. I thought I'd give it a go and see how it is. Then it is whether in particular stuff that you can do with being a VTuber, because, you know, you get your own persona. Well, it has to be all anime-like, you know, as most VTubers would do. And I thought it would be cool to be a VTuber, not ongoing, of course, because of I thought I'd give it a go because I've been... I remember seeing an article about VTubers doing stuff with Xbox Game Pass, something along them lines in Japan and all that. So I thought I'd give it a go, and then it is I had to keep my posture straight. Oh, I've got something in my eye. Even though the headsets will be really good to utilise again, I just hope to speak to people on Xbox Live. I've been trying to chat to people on Xbox Live when I meet up on certain people on certain sites. And chatting to people on certain sites has been a bit on and off still a bit lately. By that I mean, you know, when it comes to chatting to people, I've been still having problems with that. Because I've been getting people liking me, but I just haven't got any engagement with them because I'm trying not, like, force myself to, like, hey, hello, you know, hey, listen, and all that when it comes to chatting to people. But I just don't know why people like me, but people just do that. I just don't know why. Yeah, so, yeah, just buying this and that, I've just been playing whatever. I know I should be playing some newer games, but I'm kind of still stuck on Resident Evil 8. It's all a different topic. I look forward to streaming that on Saturday, which I'm planning to do. And then it is, just all around, just been playing whatever. And I've been playing somewhat on my 3DS again, which is nice though, because me and Cruel Lord Soft do have like a bit of a chat now and again. And Cruel Lord Soft recently purchased some 3DS games, you see, because he was like, I'm not going to buy a Wii, and as a Nintendo Switch anytime soon. So there's so many Nintendo consoles nowadays. But what I'm trying to say is because he was umming and ahhing to get a Nintendo Switch. So he has this 3DS for quite a while. It's like a Legend of Zelda, you know, black one. Or black... No, it will be just the black 3DS. Anyways, but he has a 3DS is what I'm trying to say. And he bought like quite a few...
Right, I got this, £5, this, £8, this, £9.
3DS games, and when he bought them, you know, he was like spending more time on his 3DS instead of buying a Nintendo Switch, which was kudos to you, Cruel Lord. You might as well, because they are quite cheap at the moment. Even I was umming and ahhing to maybe get Miitopia on the 3DS instead of the Nintendo Switch, but the Nintendo Switch variant has like new features and stuff to do with your Miis and all that. So I'm looking forward to getting that, you know, instead of getting the 3DS version, which you can still buy the 3DS version today if you're still a 3DS user. But anyways, back to the subject, what I'm going to say is that is me and Cruel Lord Soft were playing Smash on the 3DS. And it was fun times, even though that my skills have been a bit alright when I last played Smash with him, because when I played Smash with him on the Wii U, oh joy, because I was playing Luigi, and it was not my main. But my main now is good old Zelda. Oh, sorry, not Zelda, Link. Sorry. You know, sorry, too much of the good old cola, sorry. But there's just not much to say, really. I've been chatting to someone... despite I've been chatting to various people, but it's been a bit on and up. I've been chatting to someone just recently. Hi, you are watching. Well, that is if I want to mention to this in this vlog. But you get what I mean. So I chatted to someone recently, someone kind of new, and all that. I was explaining to her this and that and all that. I won't go into too much detail. But I hope she's doing well is another thing, because we was chatting last night about some various things. A little bit of a late night call, like, hey, yeah, we're just discussing this and that, and it's getting a bit late, you know, and all that. But other than that, though, but I just got not much to say, really, even though that term I just want to showcase some Pokemon stuff that's happened, because I was aware, like I said in the previous vlogs, I was aware this past 1 week / month it was going to come, so I end up getting one eventually. I picked up this, which is a Fortnite thing, and I bet you're thinking, why are you playing Fortnite? Have you started playing Fortnite? Yes, I kind of start playing Fortnite now, because of me and my friends have recently been playing Fortnite, and had some really nice streams with them, because I streamed with a certain group now and again, and we streamed playing Fortnite on Tuesday actually, because usually we just do whatever on the Thursday, but we end up randomly playing the game and streaming on Tuesday, and I just picked up this because I want to get my own A game up when it comes to skins, which this just came today. Funny watch, and it comes with this really nice slip cover, because it's really shiny and rainbowy and all that, and it comes with some really cool skins and whatnot, because it's basically a coat-in-the-box kind of thing. And this was kind of full-priced, because I was ooming and ahhing at the time when this was out, two odd years ago when this came out. I was ooming and ahhing to getting clearance, but I wasn't really into Fortnite as I was, but I am kind of a bit now. And I thought I'd get some skins so I can get my A game up when it comes to skins. Because, you know, you get that default character, there's that bloody, you know, default tone. Yeah, that's me with my Fortnite dances in a nutshell. Hello? Hi, Mum. Yeah, I'm doing alright. It's just, you know, this and that going on at the moment. And I'm still doing my part either way, even with this and that going on. By this and that, I mean, you know what I mean by this and that. But, you know, at least I'm doing my part, at least, and staying home as much as I could. Anyways. But yeah, I'm just just doing my part and all that, and staying indoors as much as I can. But when it comes to summer, my very favourite summer drink, and it is a Monster Hydro, which is a really cool energy drink that I do love, because it's so water filtered. It's nice and watery, because I despise having water on its own, because it's too bland and fun fact about myself. And I do like to have flavoured waters, and I do like Monster Hydros, because it keeps me hydrated as well as energised, you know, because it's an energy drink after all, potato, patata, and keeps me, you know, active and all that. And it's my favourite, like, my favourite summer drink that I love having every single summer. Because the past few odd years, if you look at my Instagram posts, I kind of have the good old energy drink, which is that Monster Hydro now and again. You see it in most of my Instagram photos, if you stumble across them throughout the years. And basically, I just love that summer drink. I know I'm not going out at the moments, but I just want to have that nice, sweet taste of, you know, Monster Hydro. And I was this close, right, on getting the Monster Hydro on Amazon for like £5. And I bet you're thinking, what? £5? Are you crazy, Stephen? I was that close. Because they did spend £5 worth on Amazon. But sadly, though, as soon as I spent it, though, it got declined, because I guess they didn't have any in stock or something that happened. I even got like a voice call, because someone rung me, it's like, because I don't answer random calls, and I thought it was spam. I had to look it up on the internet, because usually when I get spam calls, I usually look up the number on the internet, thanks internet, and so I know who's calling me. And it was basically the person saying that, oh sorry, we're gonna cancel that order for some odd reason, which I guess is either out of stock, don't have any, or I don't know. So I was this close on getting Monster Hydro for like £5, just one bottle a Monster Hydro, even though that I did take a bit of a fog hiatus. Funny which, I didn't do that much last week, because I did nothing at all. Literally nothing at all. I didn't do any videos. I still streamed, potato, because I do stream. Which, by the way, speaking about streaming, I got this really nice t-shirt for like £5 from a friend down the road who I know, who I gave a birthday card to. And because it was a local, nice local business, and we know one another, and basically I got this t-shirt for like £5, not bad. It's nice and fitted, because she was worried, like, it's an LB. Will it fit with you? Well, I'm getting a bit tubby, but hopefully, fingers crossed, once I get my walking going, is having a walking meter, if I get back into walking once things are, because things are starting to get eased a bit. And hopefully I might get back into walking. I might not go into various stores, but I would like to support my local stores at some point, once things will get a bit more eased, a bit more better, and hopefully, fingers crossed, things will get a bit more better. It's kind of not fun just playing Yu-Gi-Oh! By yourself, then it isn't getting like 100 odd cards for a really good price of like £15, because there's like 100 of them low, and getting a free boost of the pack or something. If you haven't seen my Instagram video, do check that out, so you know what I'm referring to. But yeah, I've been really doing a lot online, and I put my real life deck online and to duel with it against my friend Crew Lords off, but I still get beaten time after time. But I still win though, even if it's an online deck that I custom made, just so I could be able to beat most of his decks. It's a different thing. At the start of the week, I have been contacting with my services, and we was discussing some stuff on Zoom, and because I've been through numerous different services, and now I have to get used to a new services that I've been doing by text messaging, well, emailed potato potato, still text messaging at the end of the day. And then he was like, oh, should we do this, move out over to Zoom? It's like, okay, we'll do this on Zoom. So we end up using Zoom for the very first time, and we were discussing stuff in person, kind of, you know, on Zoom, and some things kind of triggered in my head when I was discussing about how I'm feeling, not because of staying indoors a lot, but I mean like in terms of friendships, relationships, etc, 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 and all these things build up in my head, and I had a bit of a cry. Sadly to say. But other than that, though, I have been a bit cheered up because my mum ended up going to my local Smiths and got me some Yu-Gi-Oh card packs. End up getting weather cards out of these free packs. And I'll show you some images. I tried to show them to my friend Cruel. So I was like, are these cards any good? Can I whip your butt with them? If not, then oh well. The thing is Yu-Gi-Oh cards in general, because I end up getting this certain pack. I'm not going to lie, I have ordered another £15 lot. But I get another turtle. I was expecting like to get a Blue Eyes or something, but I did get more sleeves and I got a pack, but I didn't get that much in the pack, I kind of think. But yeah, I want a Blue Eyes! So yeah, I ended up getting another 100 pack for £15, and I got the same lot of them from the Yu-Gi Legendary dueling thing. You know, this particular one has a bunch of cards, and now I've got three times them bloody cards on, three Dark Magicians, and three of these flipping turtles, which are secret rare ones, which are quite nice, don't get me wrong, they have a really good effect as well, but yeah, that's a bit of a bummer, even though you get like a bunch of sleeves and a booster pack, what more can you get for than it's booster packs in general, because this booster pack that I got with it was a bit meh, didn't get much out of the pulls out of that or anything good to utilise, unless I can read, I wish I could read stuff properly, but goddamn dyslexia, in a nutshell, is another thing, because I look forward to doing whatever streams for this month, because I've been streaming whatever games lately, then it's playing the good old Avengers assembled, and it's because me in the chat said about in that recent stream where it's like renew assembled and I put on some quirky music on just for poops and giggles, and we had a little right laugh and all that, and yeah, despite the baddish times, I've been having some goodish times when it comes to playing Yu-Gi-Oh, streaming. And then it is look forward to certain things when it comes to video games, and hopefully this month goes well. There might be some on and off things video wise, but I'm looking forward to doing a lot of vlogs. Hopefully fingers crossed there, depends on what topics I'll be doing. Got additional retro games, as you can see right here, which I've purchased. Well, saying purchased, I actually traded in. Because as you may not have known on my last vlog quite briefly, that I was going to get some retro games from a local CEX that they had in stock, because I traded in a Game Boy Pocket, which is basically was meant to be a Game Boy Light. It's a different topic. Ah, that's a nice looking Game Boy Light that I've ordered that looks just like that. Why does mine look like that? Yes, so basically it turned out not to be a Game Boy line, it was actually a Game Boy Pocket. But I mentioned whatever my last vlog is all different things, so you're going to a tangent about it again. But yes, I traded it in. Well, actually, my mum gone to my local because I'm still shielding and all that, as my mum would say to whatever stores that she goes to. It's like, oh yes, my son is shielding and all that. And you know, because I'm still doing my part, it's all different thing, which I know. They're saying why my vlog is all different thing, because of there's just not much to say really, because I've been keeping myself in. I've been out, kind of, not saying kind of been out, because originally me and my mum were going to go to the tip. Well, we ended up disposing whether, because I've been accumulating whether Amazon boxes. The hoarder I am can be, but it's not because of keeping them for crafting purposes, but there was another reason, but that other reason is not dealt with no more, so I had to get rid of certain animals on Amazon boxes, so that's all cleared out recently, so I'm pleased with that. Well, I'm saying pleased, my mum is pleased with that, so because I've been accumulating whatever Amazon boxes for certain reasons. I already mentioned to my closest friends about it, but it's just certain reasons, and ended up, not doing it no more, if that makes sense. I tried to be transparent in doing whatever I've been doing, but lately I've just been doing whatever, preoccupying and doing whatever indoors. But I will be going out, like I said, to see my services at some point. and protect myself very well. It's all different thing. Then it's Christmas in general, because as I mentioned in my last vlog, I've been doing some Christmas shopping, even though I end up getting some nice Christmas wrapping paper this year, because even I would ask my mum to go to my local Tesco's to get some, but they didn't have anything fancy. So I ended up getting this like £6, because originally I was going to get like this £2.05 set thing for Christmas, because I managed to get weather, but I ended up getting this, which was £6, and because the £2-ish wrapping paper never came. I feel like I got scammed or another thing. Not just in the delivery person, whether it's just the seller, whether it's just that it kind of stinks really when you order something cheap and it just never arrived. Anyways, but I got some better wrapping paper from good old Hallmake, which is a not bad brand. I've used that once or twice before, even though I got a certain Christmas card for someone for a certain Octavius, which I'm looking forward to sending it somebody. I would show, but I'm trying to keep it hush hush when it comes to Christmas gift giving. Oh, I just look forward to it all round. And then it's doing weather for myself is another thing, because of lately I've been to see my services, as I mentioned on my last vlog. Well, I have really covered myself up if you haven't seen my Instagram video about it. And then it is, I should not just worn, because the visor, right? Because it felt like I'm pressing, LB to wipe your own gas mask in Metro Exodus. It felt like that constantly, because I keep on when I'm walking, etc. So I should really get some safety glasses, which I'm going to order some on Amazon and get some safety glasses. But I'm really being too protective of myself, but luckily I haven't got anything much lately. But my mum is going to get me to get me a flu jab. Not like a certain jabby jab, but I'm getting like a flu jab next week, because I'm categorised as vulnerable for some odd reason. Even I've been staying in quite a lot constantly, you know, to protect myself as well as others. But I've been seeing my services in person this past week, which is a big achievement for me to do. But lately I'm just still staying indoors, ordering stuff on Amazon, ordering this and that online, and it's my mum doing the somewhat shopping and whatnot. There's not much to say now, really, because there's just not much to discuss about since I feel like taking a vlog hiatus. I said what I need to say throughout my course of my vlogs, and we're just looking forward to Christmas next month, because it's, you know, literally nearly almost a month away, which I'm looking forward to. And spending Christmas with family, which is going to be another kind of social distancing kind of regime with family. But yeah, I just look forward to all around, well, then getting my Christmas tree up at some point once I get my blooming bubble in the post. So yeah, that was my 2021 moments I enjoyed. And sorry again, it was quite a bit long, but still, those were my moments in a nutshell that I've crammed together. And hopefully, next year, in terms of what I'm going to do for next year, because there's just not much to discuss about, but I will kick things off with some vlogs at the start of next year, next month, in general. So that was my 2021 moments, and I'll see you in New Year's. On my New Year's vlog is another thing. Anyways, I better go now. See you from Steety Films.